Benny?
Yes.
Benny, sorry, you're not in the short list. They wanted someone with a bit of experience.
But I just passed out. How would they expect me to have such experience?
There's nothing much I can do. You need to have experience if you have to land a decent job.
It's so unfair.
Please pray for us. My son has lost all the hope for a good engineering job. And we are on the verge of getting an eviction notice from the bank for the dues of the education loan which we took. So Father, please pray for us.
Minnie, go ahead talk to Mr. Sam. I have put in a word for you.
Thank you, Father. Sir, I have got the job and I have been trapped into California. Thank you so much. Without you, this would have not been possible.
It's all God's grace, sir. Keep working hard and help others. Best of luck, son.
Thank you, sir. I'll go and meet Father Martin. Father, I've got a job in California. My dream has finally come true.
Every day I pray for youth like you. You are the backbone of the church and the society. Now hurry up or you will miss your flight.
Goodbye, Father.